Hi everyone, my name is Michael Bruckner. Welcome back on a new episode of HORIBA TechnoTips. Today I'm going to introduce the reticulocyte technology into our iRange hematology solution, HELO. Come on, let's go. So clinically, reticulocytes are really interesting for knowing how well the red blood cells stock is renewing inside the body. But today, the question is, how do we get those parameters? Come on to the lab, I'll show you. So, of course, what you need first is a little bit of blood, 0.5 microliter, that we're going to mix into this chamber with 5 ml of fluorescence at 35 Celsius degrees. So, fluorescence is a specific fluorochrome in the sense that it binds specifically a fluorochrome to the RNA strains that are present into the reticulocytes. So this is following the reference method for flow cytometry. So once the mix is done, we are going through the optical bench and we excite the cells one by one by a 488 nanometer laser. And we can measure the fluorescence of the cell. Of course, the more fluorescence we have, the less mature the cells are. So by combining the measure at the same time with a Coulter classical method, we can have now a dot on the matrix. And once we measure 2 times 6 seconds, and we measure up to 10,000 cells per second, we are now able to draw the matrix. That's it, it's easy, you see? And this technology, which was developed many decades ago, following the guidance of the reference method, developed by HORIBA Medical, was even patented. So that's it for today on the reticulocyte technology. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you next time for the next episode of HORIBA Medical TechnoTips. Bye!